my opponent. My car with 500, I don't put no miles on it. I was running wild, homie, with 500 thal on me. Going to the jeweler, bust the AP, yeah. Sliding on the water like a jet ski, yeah. I'm trying to fuck you on your bestie, yeah. With this girl, so do not test. Brick flood drip, go woo on the 5790, spent the coupe on my wrist. $multi-million, I'm a fool with the hits. Hop up in the lemon, drop the roof, show the dicks. I'll say, to my
the following contest is a no disqualifications match and is for the WWE Championship.
Singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
If you even think about moving, you better apologize. And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
That'll mess up the back of your neck. What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, working on the arm. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
We're going to take more than that.
This might
Oh, my.
A concerned look on the face of the champ. Ooh. She's not going to let her title slip away that easily.
Oh, what a slam.
This could be it. She goes for the cover.
And the champ kicks out.
It's going to take more than that.
We know what's coming here. The champ with reason to be concerned. This title defense is starting to take it out of her, guys.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to...
Attitude adjustment. Wow, that was incredible.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
I think that slam caught us all off guard.
Hey, kick out. This one's not over yet.
Too soon.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh.
The champ is in a bad way here. Her championship reign may very well be reaching its end here tonight.
You can't help but think that this is the end of the road for her here tonight. I mean, she's flat out of gas out there.
Oof.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. She got the shoulder up in time. Uh-uh. She's calling for it.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Oh, face buster. She can pick up the win here, guys.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And she kicks at it, too.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
She might have it. Not so fast. On the comeback trail. What a move.
I think she's trying to prove a point.
Ooh, what impact. Oh, it's over.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. I'm not so sure the challenger will be able to bounce back from this, guys.
I don't know how these women are finding it within themselves to power through here. This is amazing. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Big time impact from way up high.
She comes up big with the reversal. And now one more time.
The impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Here's the pin, title on the line!
Here we go!
Two! Three!
The pinfall and the victory. Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
And that's yet another great match the city of Baltimore has hosted over the years.